Big tiger, it produces small tiger, similar to itself. Reproduction has two types, eggs and babies. Some of animals lay eggs, some birth the babies. Egg-laying animals are bird, reptile, fish and amphibians. Eggs have two types, hard shell egg and soft shell like egg. Hard shell, bird and reptile lay hard shell egg. Fish and amphibians lay soft shell like egg. Bird and reptile lay some amount of these eggs because they protect them. So fish and amphibians lay some large amount of egg because it does not protect him. Some of these eggs are eaten by other animals and some are damaged. Now I tell you hen egg parts. There are three parts: shell. The outer part of egg is called shell. Albumen. The white part of egg is called albumen. And yolk. The yellow part of egg is called yolk. Now embryo. The growing animal inside the egg is called embryo. Now I tell you function of egg. Shell. The outer part of egg is called shell. Shell. In shell there is microscopic holes that help to give oxygen to the embryo. Albumen. The white part of egg is called albumen. It gives extra food to the embryo. Yolk. The white part of egg is called yolk. The yellow part of egg is called yolk. In this, embryo grow. In this, do you think why the yolk and albumen does not mix? I tell you there is thin membrane around the yolk that help does not mix the albumen to the yolk. In this process, when the embryo make chick and come out to the egg, in this process, hen sit on the egg and give temperature to the egg of 21 days. After 21 days, the chick come out to the egg. Now, chitin. The insect's egg shell made up of chitin. The insects lay egg in plants. The chitin is in liquid form. Now I tell you extra knowledge, the smallest egg and biggest egg. The ostrich egg was the largest egg, which weighed 1.5 kg. And the smallest egg was the egg of hummingbird, which weighed only 0.5 gram. One thing I tell you, the embryo seen only help of